Right, we're recording again, guys.
Where's Ben?
Who's it?
Wait for Ben Foster still. Camera down there moving.
I'm moving that drink mess.
Okay. Okie dokie. So your guys are going to see this before it's even out on DVD or on BBC iPlayer. It's going to be up tonight. So if whoever didn't get to see it, and if you want to watch it, be careful, because obviously it's going to be on tomorrow as well. And yeah, so here we go. We're filming. And it'll start any moment. Having a little jazz before I start. A little jazz. Jadoon apparently might be coming out. And we got the vampire girls, I swear we have, over there. Matt and David are going to be doing something, to bet you. Any money. I know David's here.
It's £1.50.
James, you heard that. James just bet
£1.50. Nobody's shopping it, so it doesn't count.
There he is, that's Ben Foster.
Ben Foster!
Yeah! Woo! Who's the lady? I can't see. No tension, no pressure.
Matt's coming.
Here we come. They're making way.
No.
I am the doctor. They're opening the gate, ready for someone.
Are they?
Look, the gate's open, look.
Where?
Over in the centre. Look, they've got their thing on there.
See?
Yeah, look, they've opened the gate, look. Look at the guy holding the door.
Okay.
Look, over there, look, with the thing, circling things, look. Guy's holding the door. Where is he? Where is he? Where's Matt? Oh, here he is. That isn't Matt. Look in the centre with the gloom glow. That's where he's coming out of. That's coming up. Yeah, look. Look. Oh.
That's an alien.
Where? Again in the crowd. Down there.
Jindu.
See him just down there moving. Oh, Jadunia. Oh, the vampire girls. Where are they?
And they're screaming because they're scary.
Where are the vampire girls?
They're all over in the
Bayonet
ride
for a
minute, the ones
that
just come out.
Oh, the vampire girl's down there, James. They're by the orchestra.
They're freaky. So the conductor is really passionate.
Yeah. TV, that is Matt.
Now the question of the hour is, who's got the padlock? Answer, I do. Next question, who's coming to take it from? Come on! Look at me!
That is Matt.
No backup, no weapons worth a damn. Oh, something else I don't have. Anything to lose. So, if you're sitting up there in your silly little spaceship with all your silly little guns, and you've got any plans of taking the padlock out, remember, every life there ever stopped you. I'm
I'm sorry.
How did you not get tickets?
I didn't realize it would be so popular.
Well, you must have somebody.
Hey, why?
Doctor, it's a concern about you.
And I've done the perfect way to get us in. A hyperscape police swap ticket valid for all entertainment events in the history of the universe.
What do you swap?
Exactly. We just scrape off this little bit of foil here, and right now, two people sitting in the outdoor hall get to meet you.
Deleted?
Yes, yeah, so we just appear in the seats. They get deleted. Otherwise, we'd be sitting in their lounge.
I mean, imagine some young fella out there suddenly gets you in. He'd be furious.
Yeah, but I deleted you.
They just get sent outside. They materialise perfectly safely a few streets away.
Oh, okay. Naked?
Body swap service.
They're going to miss the bus, so that's not very fair.
They get compensated, a nice packet of biscuits, Jeff Dodgers probably, also £1 billion, immortality, x-ray vision, space bus, an electric camera, a house that's big on the inside and the outside, the right to marry 15 people of their own choosing in apartment, living naked in the street.
Okay, that sounds fair.
Shall we?
Go on.
Where is he? He's gonna be naked. Oh, she's gone. Oh, he's gonna go.
He's looking around,
the conductor's
pointing around.
He knows. Oh! Oh!
She's here!
Yeah.
Yeah, no,
oh, yeah, I see him.
If Ludwig van could see me now.
Hello, 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 it's me. Did you
get my present? Excellent. Let's leave it with the real maestro, shall we? Oh, where's Clara? Clara!
Oh,
the ultimate planet for excitement. Right then, now then, orchestra,